A Sioux City lawyer has been appointed as a district court judge in Iowa. Governor Kim Reynolds announcing that she's named Robert Tiefenthaler as a district court judge in Judicial District 3B. He currently practices law as a sole practitioner here in Sioux City. Tiefenthaler, who's from Sergeant Bluff, will fill the vacancy of the upcoming retirement of District Court Judge Jeffrey Polson.